Hello, and this is just a quick part two of Sarissa Precision Limited's Derelict Plantation Mansion. So, yes, here we go. The first part, this is just a spare roof section that you can put on the ground or whatever. And here, this part, sorry, the rafter section. The roof section, they call it. It comes off. Oh, I must have blue tacked the silly thing temporarily. Yes, that's what I've done, isn't it? Look at that. Good stuff, blue tack. Anyway, so there's that. There's the roof section. Very nice, too. Yes, straight, upside down. There we go. Then I have this bit, first floor. So the only annoying thing is, so this chimney here doesn't go all the way down to the ground. So in reality, this would just collapse. They haven't, but yet they've done it all the way. Hang on, all the way to the ground, work, light. So, I just wish they'd done them both like that. So, yeah, as you can see, this bit comes off, and there's the chimney just kind of dangling in midair. The other one just goes all the way down to the ground, as you can see there. So, there's the first floor, and it just needs painting, obviously, and perfecting, kind of, maybe one or two burnt areas, or mould and all that wallpaper peeling off, I suppose. Yes, that's the corner that's collapsed deliberately in the model, and it sort of continues. Right down to the ground on that right hand side, you see it there, the collapsed corner. So that's got to be a cannonball hit, I suppose. Those are HO figures by Prizer, and they look great. They make it look huge. Yes, and but yes, I mean, it's a great model. Really. Oh, and they need to label the frets, the part numbers on the frets, because that led to a bit of confusion, a few cock-ups. Apart from that, it's superb, and will be when it's all finished. Most excellent, really. Well, no, not most, but excellent. Yes. Oh, and look at that. Steve Barber, I was going to say, his firing line with feet in the drill positions. They look great. And there's here we are next to Perry's, but they will be compatible, I think. Well, I don't know. I've got more blue tack though. Barber model, Steve Barber ones. So if I just, let's just have a look, see if it's possible. They do look small, those plastic Perrys. Oh yeah, they are. They are small. Huh. There's these Steve Barber ones. Nice and tall. It's not a problem, you know. Use trick of the eye. And photography and things like these, but I'll never use computer effects. That's cheating. You get huge files. Anyway. So, yes. That's a one, wasn't it? I like it a lot. It's just a touch of class, isn't it? And so are they. They're just really nice. Right, I'm going. Bye. Thanks for watching.